the first plastic bag. The modern plastic shopping bag was created in the early 1960s by Swedish engineer by the name of Sten Gustaf Thulin. He created these plastic bags for the packaging company Celloplast of Norrkoping, Sweden. Thulin's design produced a simple, strong bag with a high load carrying capacity. Celloplast exposed these plastic bags worldwide in 1965.